Hey, Jason. Today I'm going to show you my orchard books, Daisy Meadows, Rainbow Magic, and also my Frankenstein house or room, because we're roomies. And yeah, so yeah. If you don't know Rainbow Magic, I'm going to explain that later. Okay. Oh yeah, thumbs up for my cool, nice bracelet and my Smails stamp that I went yesterday with my friend. This is Alesha the Acrobat Fairy. She's very pretty and cute. And in each book, they come with a map. So you can be familiar with the places where they go. That's very nice of it. And over here, they have a little poem. And I am going to read it. So, yeah. Who likes talent shows? Not me. You goblins, listen carefully. Each Showtime fairy has a star through glitter. Who likes talent shows? Me. So goblins, listen carefully. Each Showtime fairy has a star, their magic glitters near and far. Now do exactly as I say and steal these magical stars away. Then, when our wicked break is done, we can spoil all Showtime fun. So that's the poem. So that's the cool part about these books. At the back, it's all about it. It could take time to read it. These are the other ones. My best one is this one. This is the fairy of the 100th book. This is Leia the Theater Fairy. So if you want to find out more and make friends with the fairies, you can go here. No, that's not really very focused. You can't really see it. I'll put a link in the description. My next one is part of the three books in one. It's my favorite. Because it's so thick. Comparing to my other books, they're even thicker. Just like a little staircase. This is for the fancy theory. Look at that book. It's like a square. Like Rainbow. She's dressed up like a fairy. Because she's a fairy and a mermaid. Also from Rainbow Magic, there's a little fairy there. It says nothing. This is part of the fancy dress fairies. I think this is Daisy Meadows. It has a little damage there, but I don't care about it. So, yeah. I didn't color my map here. Here's the map. Macrosy Castle. This is their poem. Goblins one and goblins always summon you to my summer ball. At Macrosy Castle, we will meet to sing and dance and drink and eat. The reason I am sure is plain is to celebrate my glorious reign. So on full moon night to Castle Gate, come with gifts and don't be late. So that's kind of cool. And at the back, it's more about it. Now this one's kind of bigger words, so yeah, I think you can read it. In the 3-in-1 books, you need to find these items in it. But the books don't have pictures and colors, so you don't really exactly have to picture it. But you have to picture it. It's supposed to be like that. Here. As I said, I'll put the link in the description box, so you don't have to worry if you can't read it. And my last one that I'm still reading, but I want to share it to you. The most beautiful fairy. Oh yeah, I forgot to put the one on here. This. India the Moonstone Fairy. Her name's like the country India. But she's very pretty. She's not, though. She's very pale. It's the jewel fairies, and there's so many jewels. Even this one. The moonstone really glows. You can see it shines. Daisy Meadows. Yeah, I think why is it glowing? Because she's a moonstone fairy. You can see there's so many sparkles around her. Here's another moonstone fairy. Here is her map. I found one map that looks, in Page to Pantomime Fairy, there is a better style. It's not like a map like this. It's just like a floor plan. But anyway, this is the map. In Page to Pantomime Fairy, the other one, the pages are like sheet. So here is her poem. By frosty magic, I cast away these 7 jewels with their fairy rays, so their magic powers will not be felt. My icy castle shall not melt. The fairies may search high and low to find the gems and take them home. But I will send my goblin guards to make their fairies' mission hard. So that really, really rhymes, but it's still cool. So that's the map. Here's more about it. So I think you can't really, really read this because it's, you know, something like that. This is very different from, even if they're not 3-in-1 books, but they're very different. This one has the fairies. They show the fairies, but in the book style. But here, they show the fairies, but not in the book style. As in the real style, as normal. Again, I said, if you don't worry if you can't read it, because I'm going to put it in the description box. Maybe I should read it. www.rainbowmagicbooks.co.uk. This is from Popular for 1070. This is, yeah. Popular. So that's all. I have no more books to share. These are just my other books, and yeah. I am a duck. I guess it's cute. Yeah. Alright, over here with the Frankenstein house over there. So pretty! Oh yeah! That's my little pony stuff. So yeah, this is Frankenstein. Right. Just a bob cut now. Here again, thumbs up for the cool bracelet and this meal stamp that I got from my friend yesterday when we played. I was babysitting them, like one was in the ball pit, one was in the tunnel. I don't know where to go! Here's Frankie's purse. Yeah, this is Frankie's purse. That's Frankie's purse, I guess. Or, never mind. There's combs, brushes, her stand parts. Not really interesting stuff in here. This is her glorious closet. Okay, wait, I need to push the table because when you open up the closet, it's like Frankie's gonna fall. I broke the whole gown. So yeah, here's her closet inside. It's so amazing! I know it's all pink when she's more like bluish color. But there's no blue when I got this, it's only pink. At the bottom here is Lode's shoes. This is Nefra's shoes, which can't even fit her. Here's like I treat it as a chair. You can sit down there, and then you can see this disturbing ballerina. You just put it. Okay, you can see me filming. Yeah, I know we'll cover that with this disturbing. Yeah, my mother's right over there. Let's see, I'm using my Kate Spade mother's foot. So, over here. This is another clothes. That's the only one there, because look, how dirty is it? Never mind. But anyway, it's still clean. There's so many stuff in here. This one, this is a skirt, cover up, and a swimsuit. There's not really much as clothes as it's supposed to be because Frankie's wearing some of them. Yeah, her skirt's popping out. Okay, I just squeezed it in. Up here is our accessories corner. There's so much accessories. Like her handcuff thing, and her purse, her little captain hat. Well, there's lots of stuff. Like elastics to make her hairstyles. Right now, that's one side of her.
closet. Here's the other side. There's usually supposed to be a towel here, but then I threw it away because it got so stinky because of the drawer here. So here's her beauty products. Usually, beauty products were here and the towel was up here, but now I took it off and I threw it in the trash can, so I had to move it up here. Here's her beauty products. This is her decor. We're just kidding. This is to soften her face and her hair. She has another bottle of perfume in here. It's from the littlest pet shop sets. It's perfume. Green perfume. It looks like my hand's moving, right? It's. Who thinks that my hand is the one who's moving? Or who thinks that it's the camera is moving? Yep, the camera's moving. As you can see, if I open the mirror here, I'm doing this.